War should always be the absolute last resort. That's why these crippling sanctions with Bibi Netanyahu says we should continue, which, if I'm not mistaken, Governor Romney says we should continue. If I may be mistaken, he changed his mind so often, I could be wrong. But the fact of the matter is, he says they're working. And the fact is that they are being crippled by them. And we've made it clear, big nations can't bluff. This president doesn't bluff.